They would have took us down with a bitch ass railgun, and we would have died on fucking impact. You went where, lobby?
Yeah.
Yeah, wait, with that fucking railgun, they would have took us out of there.
Nah.
Fuck yeah, look at how damaged those ships are. I took one of them down by ramming the other one into it.
I got two alien artifacts.
From that chest?
I guess so.
Yeah, I got two. You almost got what?
The face I want.
Oh, you already have all the other ones?
No, almost. I said almost. I got three. Oh. I got two more before I can get them.
Yeah, so do I. I can get them right now because it's 11 and 3 for me. And then it's going to be the final one.
What face are you getting?
I'm not really looking at them. Like I said before, I wanted to get the Davy Jones one, but ain't no use both of us running around with Davy Jones. I might get the. But let me see. I want to make a weird ass one. Maybe let's see, this one and this one. This one. I think I might just save them so I can get the armors.
Yeah, I should have saved mine, but I didn't. I got these stupid eyeballs.
You got the mirror already?
No, I got the white ones. I got two more for the mirror.
What a lift. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save mine. Hey, I need. It's gonna be a minute. You look like, wasn't it? The fucking bad guy from Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, I don't know. I never played the game.
I forgot his name. It used to be a cool game. Like, it wasn't like super badass, but it was a time. What do you call it? Burner waster.
I don't know, but Anita bought it on PlayStation. I think it was. $70. You got the trilogy.
Oh, the new ones. The new one will fucking piss you off, man. Like even like pro players are fucking raging.
They're hard to fucking do. The old school ones.
The new one is hard as fuck. The old ones were all right. Even Abel's dumbass beat someone. And you know he's a dumb motherfucker.
I just seen him.
Against who?
Marigold. He got 60 grand.
What a fucking dumbass.
Alright, let's hit that man
again. Oh shit. Where was it? Alright. I'm tempted to check out this fucking. I'm gonna check out this mountain peak, right?
Wow. Okay, Donnie, go ahead.
I'm gonna take your UFO to do it.
Wow.
Like
did you
Donnie.
Watch my videos? Did you see the title?
Yeah,
I said. Oh, you had to go on.
The new ones aren't popping up on my shit no more. On my. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, to watch shit, you know how on your subscriptions,
yeah.
Yours haven't been popping up.
Do you have
it's the older videos.
I just, when I go to YouTube, I just go and watch videos. I go to, I don't know.
Buddy. buenísimo. There you go. There's a pump in there. A green pump.
Where?
In there. I'm gonna make my way down there. Oh wait, nah, I'm gonna check out. You already checked out the garage, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go down here to this barn looking thing. Fireflies. I just saw three of them there. I can only catch one.
You look in your jar, there's three of them. I'm going to the barn. Oh, he's got a junkyard back here.
Look, more fireflies.
This is where it'd be if it was here.
They took off. Fireflies. Did you find anything? No artifacts. Why can't I open this shit? What happened? Oh, because you hit the tires. There you go. Here, you take these fireflies, I'll take this med kit.
I got tires.
I take a med kit because I know that storm's gonna fucking catch up to it. Bitch! Damn, I fall right into the river on the other side.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Climb it, bro. Watch out, just jump to the side when you get over it. Gosh, damn, that storm caught you. Yeah, we got at least two health kits. And I'm running against the current. Son of a bitch. There's a fucking chest right here. It might have a med kit. It's got bandages. Fuck these fireflies for now, I'll take the bandages.
I got 15 of them, so
catch up. Oh, I got a med kit and I just got the bandages right now. Yeah, we're not too far from it if it already stopped. That bitch has to stop. Cool. I got 145 XP for being in the storm. Shit, heal up pretty good because there's fucking UFOs up there.
We should take
that. Yeah, because you're not really exposed. Hold on, I gotta get out of here. Go, go, go. I'm healing. Go. I got a car over here. Make it out.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm going to the boat sales place over here. Shit, there's someone.
Where?
Oh, it's you.
No, I'm resting. I heard a llama. Hola.
You sound like an ostrich or a dinosaur.
Where is this bitch? Oh, I see it. Oh, there's a sniper hitting at it. Okay. I wasn't gonna get the chest that it was next to, but. Yeah, careful, there's a sniper over there.
Where is the sniper? Do you see him?
Hmm?
Do you see him?
No, he went down, he disappeared. There's a sniper over there. There you go. Ah, he's even at it. He's gone. Thank you very much. Get it, boy. Yeah, this guy was ready for war. Oh, for the unsafe to drink one here.
If you see a campfire, it's gonna be we need it.
Don't go that way, there's UFOs. Oh no, not that way. There might be one over there.
Look at that.
You found one?
No, you're chicken.
Yeah, but that bitch, she jukes me all the time. We're about the same on hill. There's one in there. Where those containers are. Remember? Aquí está. What? Where you at? Oh, I see you. Okay. I ain't got time for this shit. You're an 80 and I don't want to blast her, dude. I'm gonna leave some of these buildings up in case somebody tries to snipe at us or something.
I already left.
Where'd you go? Oh, to the center?
Yeah. I'm close to the center.
No. I got the fire, the fucking campfire.
10 players left, man. 2 of them are us.
Watch out for bushes. Well, we're inside, so we're good. Excuse me. You found somebody? You saw somebody? See, there's somebody going right there, flying on top of that tree. Hold on, hold on. I got a sniper. This shit takes forever to reload.
You get the guy on top.
His teammate already picked him up. I hit him, what the fuck? Get him, I got him trained on me.
Nice.
Got his ass.
Reload. Keep your shit loaded.
Yeah.
4 more niggas to go.
Remember, don't go in the same direction. We'll split up this time. Like, not too far, but you know what I'm saying? I'm on this side. Ooh, they got a better sniper than I do. He's in there.
And where?
Behind that tree, see? I'll get him concentrating on me. Don't shoot yet. Until we start setting up.
There's somebody else over the hill. Watch out. It's two different teams. Watch out. There's one in the back. Kill the guy in the back first. Got his ass. He's down. Now the only one we have to worry about is this guy. But there's still three left.
Yeah, two of them are out.
He's in here. I'm trying to get a chest that's in there. And this guy, he's such a fucking punk. Did he come out?
There he did, but he just got me.
He's fucking crazy, dude. What a fucking pussy. You got me down. Fucking little bitch.
Crawl out in the open, maybe he'll come for
you. He's right here, he's right here. He went through that doorway, he's here. He's right in front of you. He's a fucking pussy. Hit that crate a couple of times so he thinks you're trying to get it. So he'll come out. Watch out, he's gonna open that door. Just get ready to shoot in the middle. Break that shit, fuck it. Cause all that shit is his build. He can edit it. Break it. Hit the fucking wall next to you. You see? Fucking pussy motherfucker. Fucking bitch. Yeah, he's gonna fuck.